Stele of Thonis-Heracleion being raised from the waters of Aboukir Bay near Alexandria, Egypt. It was ordered made by Pharaoh Nectanebo I, 378-362 BC, and describes trade and taxation.